point leader, Sergeant Saber number 3, in the 1 guard of Sylvania, Ohio. Devin Shields alongside your defending track champion in that 51. Brian O'Brien in the 0, Scott Gunion in 26, Medlin in 49, and Ryan Medlin.
Here we go, back to the
Sapphire transfer at GMC. Tonight, we're going to take a Barney Oldfield feature event. Dan Walton of Toledo, Ohio, your winner. Casey Noonan finishing just outside the top five there. He'll have to try and race his way in through the county or take one of those American Late Model Series provisionals to make it into feature events tonight.